Welcome back. Paul Brennan has been telling us all about next weekend's Olivet On The Go Fall Festival right here in the St. Louis area, Olivet. Yep. And the center of it all, as you said.
That's right.
And Paul, you're the co-chairman of this year's event.
I am.
And we were just talking in the last segment about all the great things that you've got coming up for the whole family, starting on Friday, September 27th,
right,
running the whole weekend through Sunday night.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
That's right.
And you've got some great entertainers in addition to the talent contest.
That's we do. Friday night we have a DJ Reggie from Pure Entertainment comes out with his hip-hop dancers, and he was there last year, and he does a great show.
Get the crowd moving, I bet.
The whole crowd gets involved. Very exciting. And then Saturday night at 7 o'clock, we have Kim Massey coming out. Mm-hmm. She's a local entertainer, and everybody loves her.
Everybody loves her.
Very good.
Yeah.
And then we wrap it up Sunday night with Jake's Leg.
Grateful Dead. Yeah.
Cover band. So.
Yeah, that'll be really fun. You've got some really great entertainers.
We do.
Like the best.
Yep.
So if for no other reason, just go to be entertained in Olivet next weekend. Okay, so this is a traditional event. You've been having it for years, but the last 3 years you were saying it's been in the fall.
Right.
So what are some of the things that people love to see and do every year at the festival that are coming back?
Sure. It starts off with a Saturday at noon with the chili cook-off. That's sponsored by the Olivet Creveport Chamber of Commerce, 12 or 13 different chilies. You get to sample them all. Then you get to vote on which one you like the best. That's a pretty neat
event. So who makes the chili? Is it restaurants or
It's some restaurants residents? And then just some residents and people from Creveport and Olivet. I think anybody can really participate.
Yeah.
That's their website has the registration. Actually, our website, olivetonthego.com, also has the
registration. So it's not too late to register your chili?
Not sure. I think it's the 25th they can register through.
Well, we can check it out on the website.
Yeah,
but that sounds like fun. But I mean, I personally wouldn't want to be cooking chili for a crowd, but I would like to taste it. So.
Yeah, you should come out. It's a neat event. I like it. We've had it for multiple years here, and it's very popular.
Yeah.
And then we have some entertainers, entertainment throughout the day. The Missouri River Cloggers are coming back. They put on a little demonstration. Mm-hmm. The Black Belt Academy comes out for some karate demonstration.
And they're right there in Olivet.
Yep. And we have the Webster Groves Fencing group comes out.
They're crossing across town.
That's right.
Okay, but they're fencing, so that's good.
Right. I'm trying to think. I think there's, you know,
you're doing a run, is that right, this year?
That's right, I'm sorry. We have a 5K run every Sunday morning. Starts about 8 o'clock. You can go to our website, and there's a registration online there. You can actually register the day of the event as well.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a lot of fun. It's a 5K run, and then there's a fun run for the kids afterwards. So it all starts off at 8 o'clock.
Wow. And everything's in Stacy Park, is that
right? It is. The fun run's right outside Stacy Park, but it's, everything else is in Stacy Park.
So it kind of starts there and that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Runs through Olivet. It's a nice way to see Olivet as well.
Yeah. How's parking? Is it pretty easy to park?
Yeah, we have a nice big parking lot at Stacy Park, and then we park people in the ball fields as well. So there's plenty of parking right there on Stacy Park.
Mm-hmm.
We do a nice job of that.
Great. So we've got carnival rides, we've got great entertainers, we've got a fun run, we've got chili contest, we've got the Olivet's Got Talent,
right,
which is like an American Idol feeder program.
That's right. Yep.
And then you were telling me off camera about the birds.
Yeah, we have the World Bird Sanctuary is coming out. They're going to do a raptor demonstration on Sunday afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
It's about 45
Which is
minutes.
Really cool.
Yeah,
I've seen that
cool.
before, and it's really something to see. Kids like it, adults like it. It's really interesting.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that.
Yeah.
And then Doc Harley Davidson's coming out on Sunday from 12 to 3. And if you ever want to ride a Harley, you don't know how to ride a motorcycle like myself, they have the simulator set up where you can get on a real Harley. It's strapped to their platform, and you can rev it up and ride through.
Oh, that's cool. So it doesn't actually
go
anywhere.
Anyplace.
Oh, that's
no.
super safe. I like that.
Yeah, so that'd be very exciting. So all you need to do is you have to have a driver's license to get on it. So, so that'd be pretty exciting.
Yeah, it sounds like you guys have something for everybody.
We do. Title Boxing's coming out Saturday to put on a little boxing demonstration. So we try to incorporate a little something for everybody so we can draw people to Olivet and really have a good time.
Yeah, and everything's free except carnival rides, and you can get a wristband for that.
Right, and then the food.
And food, of course.
Yeah, so. Otherwise all the entertainment's free. The park's open all weekend for you.
Yeah. So after all your work, and I'm sure it's been months of this, are you going to be able to actually relax and enjoy some of this, or are they going to make you work all weekend too?
Well, most of us will be there working all weekend, but we'll have a good time. There's plenty of support. We have a nice board, and everybody kind of pulls their weight.
Yeah, so. I'm sure it must be something that you're looking forward to seeing get off the ground, and then you'll relax afterwards. And
right, exactly.
Ride the Harley in between.
That's right. That'd be fun.
Exactly. So, Paul, thank you so much for coming. OlivetOnTheGo.com. Is that right?
Yeah,
okay.
That's right.
Perfect. All right. Coming up after the break, divas aren't usually known for their selfless attitudes, but the Beyond Housing organization might just change that perception. We'll be right back with more STL TV Live.